All right, campers. I heard from an anonymous source that someone is posting cringe. Not cool, dudes.
Hello, everyone. Small S'more here, and today we're playing Roblox Total Drama. Yay. I actually haven't played this in a long time because there haven't been a lot of players, but today there was. And so we just started, and what is this? An obstacle? Oh, this seems easy. And we're in teams too, so there's definitely a chance that we could win. I'm pretty good at parkour, so what are we? Oh, we're robbing a bank. Okay. Why is Noah just standing there by himself? What the? All right. Let's do this. Oh, someone's going first. Go, go, Izzy. Oh, did she? Oh, wait, it's my turn. Oh, okay. This is pretty easy. So two people have failed, but this is really easy. And I got us a second point. Woohoo. We lost. Well, that's okay. We may have lost, but I don't know. I'm so scared. I don't want to get voted off. All right. Here comes the voting time. I don't know who to vote. Okay, so I literally voted a random person. I don't know who, but I got a marshmallow, so I'm safe. Wait, who's getting voted off? I don't see. Beth? Oh no. Aw. Goodbye, Beth. I'm sorry. I don't know why you got voted off, but you did. I made it past the first one. Yay! We doing good. Here we go, another parkour. Another team parkour. Yay! This looks simple. I think I've done this one before. Maybe. I am not sure. Oh yeah, I forgot to mention. This is, we voted for two maps. There's two maps, right? There's the Total Drama Island one and the Total Drama Action. This one's the Total Drama Action. Bro, Justin is so mean. I'm trying to support my team. And, oh, it's me. Okay, here we go. This is easy. What is this? What's this? Oh, it moves. Oh, it moves. Oh my gosh. 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 I did it. Yay. Go, Justin. You know you were mean. Oh no, he fell. Oh man. Come on, you can do it. Get us another point. Oh, he made it. Yay. Yay, we won. So now the other team has to choose a player to get flitter off. Anyways, I have an emote, I'm pretty sure. I don't know which one it is. Oh, this one. Eagle. How do I use it? Slash. Wait. Oh, GG. Oh, there we go. Slash E Eagle. That's what I had to do. I thought there was a button to just press, but now I'm just, oh, that's just what I was doing. Okay, so Sadie is getting voted off, which, like, I guess I'm sad. I mean, less competition, I guess. Not sure. But hey, we live to see another day. And, oh, there's Chef. Is he in the dress? Can I go in? Aw, I can't go in. That's sad. Alright, another challenge is starting. What is this? Oh, this is a tube circle thing. So it's basically kind of like parkour. Okay, I think I can do this. And we're still in teams, so They have to make it too. Who's going first? Is it gonna be Noah again? Oh, it is Noah. Okay, go Noah. Yay! I'd say Noah's a pretty good player. He's got us, like, at least every round, 1 point. He's really good. Oh, he made it! Yay! Okay, it's my turn. And, oh, are we supposed to jump on? Whoops, I didn't know we were supposed to jump on these. Okay, we have all the cones. What do we do here? Then a water? Oh, okay. And we go to the tube. I wasn't really paying attention, okay? Let's see. Can I make that? Oh, I made it. That was pretty easy. Woo! So, we ended up winning, and yeah. I was doing my eagle dance. Okay, so we're finally merging. It's been, I don't know how many minutes, but we're finally merging. Which, like, now I really have to win. I'm so scared. I don't want to get voted off. Okay, a round literally just started. I guess we have to do, like, climb the lasers or whatever. I mean, get past them. And I've done this one before. It's so hard, especially at the end you get thrown back. I can't do it, I swear. No. I'm so close. I am right there. No. Did I? I didn't get it. I probably didn't get it. No, I didn't. It was... Oh, okay, Jeff got it. GG. I was close at 1 point. Okay, now I just have to vote. I have to hope I don't get voted off. I don't know how to vote. I don't know. Maybe Courtney? Okay, so I got a marshmallow. I voted Courtney. And let's see. Wait, who's gonna vote it off? Oh, wait. Oh, she got voted off. She got voted off. I'm sorry. I didn't mean for her to get... I didn't think. Oh. Okay, I feel really bad. Because the other rounds, I didn't vote. But this round I did, and she got voted off. So... I'm sad. Can I go visit her? Wait, can I get on a boat? Can I, like, jump in? I can! Wait, is there... Oh, round is starting. Ooh. I've done this one before. Okay, I won. I was so scared because I'm playing this game on mobile right now, and I usually play on my computer, and I suck at parkour on computer, especially when you're racing, but I won for the first time, so yay! I'm not gonna vote. I'm telling these people, you know, maybe I'll seem innocent. Maybe I'll win. Maybe they won't vote me because I'm not voting. I don't know. But yeah, I'm not gonna vote. Also, has anyone seen Tyler? References season 1, 2, any season that Lindsay is in. Total drama. I'm not gonna vote, but yeah. Let's see what everyone else voted. I got a marshmallow! Oh my gosh! Okay. So it's between Dawn and who? Noah. Wait, no, not Noah. He's been here so long. Wait. No, not Noah. He's literally so good at the game. Actually, no, he's good at the game. It's best he got voted off. Oh my god. Okay, I just won that painting challenge thing. Wow, I don't know who to vote. I voted random. I didn't pay attention to who I voted, but I'm glad I won the painting challenge. That one was pretty easy, although I did go past the color at least twice, I think. Alright, so it's between Izzy and who? I wasn't paying attention. Okay, Jeff got one. Was it a tie? It was a tie. Wait, so who's leaving? Oh my god. Izzy just left. Oh no. So now, we're down to the final three. Lindsay, Jeff, and Dawn. And Dawn doesn't talk much. She just kind of moves around. I wonder what she's thinking. Or he. That could be a he. Or they. Let's see. Next challenge. Okay. I'm pretty confident I can win. So let's just... What do we jump? Okay, we jump. Oh no, Dawn, get out of my way. No, I gotta... No, no! Come on. Oh, she fell. I can catch up. Okay, climb this ladder. I can do this. And oh my god, that's so thin! Oh, she fell! Yes! No! Oh man! Okay. I can catch up. I can't catch up. I'm gonna lose. And she fell! Okay, I can do this. Oh my gosh. Okay. Oh, these look kind of far. Oh my gosh. I made it. Bro, I'm like such a winner. GG. I'm not sure who I'm gonna vote. I think I won't vote just so they can like tie each other. Because I want invincibility. So that means they can only vote each other. So unless they also don't vote, then who knows what happens. Okay. Between Dawn and Jeff. Chef is here. Taking who? He's taking Dawn! Oh no. I don't want to be left with Jeff. Actually, no. I'd rather with Jeff. Wait, I don't know. I want to win. But also sad that Dawn... Oh, she talked. She talked again. She said bye. Wow. Such great words. I'm nervous because I feel like Jeff won over the jury by saying, I've never won before. This would be like the greatest moment of my life. Which means he's winning. For sure. Alright. So, GG. I already know he's gonna win. Hello, jury. Whoever's here wasn't paying attention. Oh, wait, Dawn and someone else. He's obviously gonna win. Guess how nice he was. I wasn't nice enough, sadly. I won! Yeah.